Is there a test that can definitively tell you if you're infected with virus?
With the virus, sure.
What is that test?
Well, you can the test is to do the ELISA test, which really demonstrates, and in essence it's a surrogate also because it represents antibody production to the virus. But they have demonstrated the virus. They have crystalline models of the virus. HIV exists.
I don't recommend people ever getting tested.